Hi, my name is Diana Romero and I'm from Escuela Normal de Sinaloa. Today I'm going to read a story called Better Than Ministers by author unknown. One day, a poor washerman loaded the clothes on his donkey's back. Then he also sat on the donkey. On the way, some people laughed at him and say, "Hey look, a fool is riding another fool." The washerman replied, "He is no fool, for my donkey is smarter than the king's ministers." Soon, the washerman's comments reached the king's ears. He summoned the washerman and asked, "What made you claim that your donkey was so smart?" "Your majesty, one day as we crossed a bridge, my donkey's feet were caught in a gap between two slabs of wood on the bridge. Since then, each time when he reaches that spot, he crosses the bridge carefully. But your ministers have been spending money from the royal treasury again and again, but have not learned that they are making a mistake." At this, the king called his ministers and started keeping an eye on their spendings. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed.